I was 22 at the time, and it was really, you know, my first time away from home. I remember going to my first meal there, and it was fish, and I'm not a big fish eater. And that night I was homesick, I was a little teary-eyed, a little nauseous, and I said to myself, what am I doing here? I overcame that. And it's funny, I think the next day or 2 days later at lunch, they were serving, of all things, Philadelphia pepper pot soup with tripe.
Wow.
Never had tripe in my life, never understood it. But what was really interesting is that when the soup arrived in the cup, there was a twist tie in it from a bag of bread. And I turned to my classmates and I said, I'm going to cooking school and this is what's going on. So in the beginning, it was a little bit of homesick, a little bit of trying to figure it out. Because again, back then you had to have experience to enter school. You had to show that you were dedicated to your career. And, you know, I, for all intents and purposes, I had been a prep cook, bordering on a short order cook. I never had that, dare I say, classical background, whereas others might have had that experience. So I was really, really new to the game. During my 2 years there, if I'm not mistaken, I was one of maybe 10 Canadian students at the school.